Hey guys, WorldAnime/Games here, playing Secret of Mana 2 again. So we just got done beating Keith, which I feel bad for. And now we're going to go after the Masked Mage in the Mana Holy Land. Let's do this. Yay, Flamey! Alrighty. Oh, it's autumn in the Mana Holy Land. Okay. Pile driving a gelatinous. Okay. Step aside, blob people. Wow. This reminds me of a certain animated movie. After the head of this great forest spirit gets blown off by a musket. So those little blob creatures just infecting the world. I'm in the wrong way. Oh. My path is cut off. That's not nice. Okay. Come on, you. Oh, okay. That makes things more simpler. Okay, so the whole terrain is completely changed. Gonna find more of an obscure route to get to where I need to be. This is gonna be fun. This way, or do I go up the stairs? I guess I go up here. Come on. Oh, that was a roundabout way of doing things. Okay, some things never change. Okay. Okay. Come on, path of least resistance, you guys. Okay, I am lost. This is fun. A lot of damage. Okay. Nothing here. Nope. Absolutely right, Fairy. I can't class change anymore. Maybe I'm looking at this a different way here. Nope. Alright, so somehow I need to cross this bridge. And stay on that side. Okay, I'm at the mana statues. Yeah, we'll go up those stairs. Really? Oh, there's a rock in the way now. Okay. Hmm. Okay, I know this brought me nowhere last time. Let's go do the same thing this time too. Wait, did it really turn into me? And I died. Oh, wow. Kill the imposter me! Just want to make sure I'm not missing anything here. Okay, so it's the left side. Thank you. That was interesting. And you guys are probably hearing Sushi right now, is our mascot, one of them. Here. Wish. Thank you. Oh, no, you don't. Thank you. You better not heal yourself. Oh, the Masked Mage! Uh-oh, that's not good. Oh, ouch. Really? A Dragon Ball Z line? Okay, Frieza. Let's do this. Wow, you are hideous. Except us. Well, I'm a half-human. Carly's half-fairy. What'd you just do? Oh, that's new. Am I not leveled enough for you? Oh. Disembodied voice, help me! Ah, the power of friendship. Alright, first things first. Let's have some fun, shall we? Oh, come on. Nice music. Alright, looks like I'm taking over Carly full time now. Alright guys, attack. Gotta be careful. Oh yeah! Fight on, you guys. Fight on. Kono's superpowers! This almost seems like cheating. Nice. Wait, oh, Kevin. Holy cow. That was some nice damage. I'm so proud of you. I did not know about that. Carly's hit points are low. One. Oh. Wouldn't be the first time someone's used that before. See, this works. So I can see their helium too. I don't want that. There we go, much better. All right, time to continue my onslaught. Let's go. Hey look, I'm a necromancer. Oh, his hands are gone. Is that good or bad? Uh-oh. Not Carly, no! Idea. There we go. Oh, this is gonna be pretty graphic, but oh, this is gonna be bad. What is it with all the bad guys in space? That's fine. Not dead yet. There we go. Let's see if this works. We're in water. I don't know why it wouldn't work. Let's try it out, shall we? There we go. I had to eat a magic walnut. That's really surprising. Okay, do this a few more times. Just gotta be careful of everyone's health at the same time. Too bad no one has scan or analyze. Really help here. Oh, that's bad. Nice spell. Is he giving that claw give me the finger or something? So this works. Yep. Back to Dark Forest, huh? Okay. It's hard having the highest MP pool in the game sometimes. Okay. Thank you. His hands are gone again. That's not good. Oh! Did I win? Oh, cool. I beat the Masked Mage in his glitch form thing. Cool. The fire, it burns! Eh. Cool. Nice effect. Yeah. Gotta love that monologuing. No fairy. You must live. The new goddess? Whoa. It's only one sword for three people. How's that possible? Oh well. Yay! So I had a lot of fun playing this game. I don't know if it's the ending or not, there's an epilogue, but no, I enjoyed playing this game with all you guys. Enjoyed, you know, being on the same journey, playing this game from start to finish. And I would get rewarded with an ending, with an awesome ending. That's right, I'm a swords master now. Loki? You guys do know that Loki was the Norse god of mischief, right? What did I like with my red armor? You're still alive? Well, we did kind of kick his butt with spells, weapons, and skills. Oh! He is alive. Okay. He survived. Somehow. Hey, Carl's back. Oh. That's new. So the whole game I've been trying to exact vengeance on my friend. And this whole time's been a ruse. That's news. Yes. Okay. 1,000 years has passed already? Or no, this is a seed. Okay. The new mana tree. play me. Yep, any credits. See, it was fun having you guys watch me play this, watch me go through the story with my three characters I like. You know? The ending was well met. The last boss was pretty easy. But I had a lot of fun with this game. Got lost a few times. But nothing too bad. Nothing I haven't, you know, dealt with before. The music was repetitive, but I liked it. I believe that the person who did the music, or the composer who did the music, was Motoi Sakuraba. I do recall. I'll probably see the credits here. But aside from being repetitive, which most RPGs are repetitive when it comes to music, it's not that bad. Stupid turtle. What's really disappointing about this game is this game never made it to the States. This is one of the few games that most Secret Mana fans want to play, but the only way we would be able to play it was for the computer emulation. And I know that there's a release, I believe that they released the Secret Mana Collector's Edition for the Switch in Japan not too long ago, and that had, you know, Secret Mana 1 or Final Fantasy Legend. Yeah, Secret Mana 2, which was Secret of, or Secret Mana 2 was Secret of Mana. And Secret Mana 3, which this is Secret Mana 3 we're playing right now. It's all, you know, the Seiken, or yeah, Seiken Densetsu 3, Seiken Densetsu 2. Kobayashi. You also gotta remember too, this game was originally for the Super Famicom. So these graphics are made for the Super Famicom, which is made for the Super Nintendo, which I believe my generation grew up with first, and starting to make a huge comeback with the new SNES system. Are you getting an awesome picture? Oh, it's turning black. And I'm gonna have a little surprise for you guys at the end of this film as well too. That won't be a problem. Oh. Cool. The end. How serene and peaceful. Well, as the screen shows, this is the end of the game. If you wish to see more, there's more parts of I do have from beginning to end of Secret of Mana 2, also known as Seiken Densetsu 3. I'm going to stop here, and my name is Will with AMA/Games. Stay tuned.